expressions of love and affection, so it may be too much for your heart, but if you can handle it, let's go. The first friend I'd like to introduce you to is Sarah.